on the screen with your pen.
Save the...